moth-proof hide, their teeth are upside down outside. But if you think the elephant preposterous, you've probably never seen a rhinoceros.